Secure the beach. Prepare to invade the tree. Why? Why? You've already won. Only innocents remain in the tree. This is war. No. This is hatred. Rage. Windrunner. You were defender of your people. Do you not remember?
I remember. A fool. Soon join your loved ones.
I grieve for you. You've made life your enemy. And that is a war you'll never win. You can kill us, but you cannot kill hope.
Can't I?
Burn it. Burn it!
Lord Sarfang. How many do you think?
Honor in this. They will come for us now. All of them.
my father, Hikazi. He fought with you in the Third War. He told me stories. How you could cut down 10 enemies with a single blow. This be my first battle. What should I do?
Don't die.
Yes, of course, but if I do fall, may it be with honor in glorious combat.
There will be no glory today.
What are you doing?
Claiming what is mine. Go back! Live another day. Go back to your father.
I can't. He's dead. The Horde. It's all we have.
So, you know me. Is that it? What I've seen? What I've done? Give up, boy.
Like you? Live another day.
Without armor?
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Aron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Keep firing!
Has broken our ranks!
Our assault has been for nothing.
What now?
We end this now.
and Sourfang to die out there!
It is the death he wanted. If that troubles you, you're free to join him. Or you can tend to the living. The choice is yours.
For the Horde.
You know what must be done. Go, my champion. Playing soldier.
Our king just routed your army!
Muzzle your dog, your majesty.
Sylvanas Windrunner, you have led the Horde to a place without honor. Lordaeron is ours. It's over.
Your father would be so proud. Is that his? You've gotten it all bloody.
Only one of us wanted this war.
You call for peace when it suits you, little lion. But you're quick enough to kill.
I should have killed you when last we met.
How rude, sister. You're a guest in my home.
Your home? You desecrate that throne with your filth!
Enough! You put the torch to Teldrassil. But I failed those who burned. I will not make that mistake again. Surrender. Or die.
You've won nothing.
My son,
you no longer need to sacrifice for your people. longer need to bear the weight of your crown. I've taken care of everything.
This kingdom shall fall, and from the ashes shall arise a new order that will shake the very foundations of the world.